here from, what is it?
Interstate 64.
All right. We are ready to chat it up, right?
Yep. Are you cold?
I'm not cold. No, are you cold?
No, I'm roasted. Mm-mm.
Not cold.
Cold hot flash.
I've announced it everywhere and all week that we are going live, or all weekend or something. I don't know.
Wow, this is feeling
weird. Hi, Frugal Finds. Hi, Mary Beth. Hi, Susie. Hi, Tina. Hi, Stephanie. I feel like it's the same names. Okay, hi, Susie. Hey, girl. Hey, Stephanie. Hey, Shiraz. Oh, I'm Charisse. Charisse. Shiraz. Sorry. Hey, Lisa. If I miss any guys, just do it again, okay? Hi, Raven. Hi, Kim. Hi, Tammy. Hi, Dawn. Hi, Diane. Hi, Autumn. Hi, Amy. Hey, Colette. Hey, Tracy. Hey, Lost Girl. Ghoul? Hey, Natasha. Hey, Joyce. Charisse, not Shiraz. Oh, yeah. Hey, Kathy. Hey, from South Carolina, Sarah. Hi, Donna. Hey, Donna from Florida. Hey, Tracy. Hey, Susan. Hey, Christy, I'm glad you guys stopped in. Yes, we are gonna be doing a live. We just now left Beckley. We're on our way to where?
Charleston
this time, not Cross Lanes?
No, we don't have to go there.
Oh, Terry's from Oak Hill watching us. Hey, Terry.
Nice.
That's super close. Hey, Sharon, we're good. How are you, Fifi?
I'm good.
Are you excited?
Yes.
We are headed to Charleston, West Virginia, to get Fifi's other half of her vial of Juvederm, her lip stuff. So we're going to record as much as we can. We've already talked to
Kelsey,
and she said, yes, we can record. So, Dawn, did you like the Timu haul? I love that one. Hey, Jill from Scotland. Scotland on here.
Love that.
Love it. Kansas on here. Sharon is in Kansas. We got 99 on. Guys, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. Hey, Tamala from Indiana. You got something to say?
No.
No? No? I think she does. Hey, Jean from Texas. Hey, Toby from Canada.
Taylor Swift is going to be in Indiana.
Taylor Swift is going to be in Indiana. OMG.
No, it ain't.
Never
mind. Where is Indianapolis?
Just kidding. Indianapolis is Indiana.
Okay.
Hey, Lauren's World of Joshua Bassett. Hey, Natasha. Hey, Flargarg. I remember that name. How's everybody doing today? I hope you guys are doing good. I'm trying to keep Fifi in the frame here. Hey, Lisa. We are doing good today. I've had an excellent day. Oh, 50 miles to see Taylor, Tamala. OMG, are you going? Thank you, Toby. I appreciate that. Oh, Lauren. Okay, Lauren, that's what I'm gonna call you, girl. Beautiful and sunshiny day. This is a bouncy road, guys. I'm sorry. I'm doing the best I can. Oh, gotta get coffee, girls. Yeah, well, I've been thinking about that, and I'm thinking on the way out. What do you think?
Yep.
Yeah.
Since we're right there, but we're not in that same space.
Right. Like, where, like, what time's your appointment?
4:30.
Oh, you're interested in Juvederm, Sharon? Now, if y'all have any questions, while Fifi's getting hers done, I'm sure that Kelsey would be happy to answer any questions. Hi, Bridget Jones. Hey, Marie from Ireland. We got Ireland in the house. Oh, Sharon, I'm interested too, girl. Like, I really want to get it done, and I probably will. I should just make me an appointment while I'm here, right? if I can get Fifi to drive me. Hey from Huntington. Hey Marilyn Monroe. Sarah, does it hurt? Fifi?
No.
No, it does not hurt. They put a really thick layer of numbing cream.
That's the
worst. Boom. Ooh, Terry, I bet that was fun. Five Below is always such a blast. I have only been like 3 times in my life. Hey from Flint, Michigan. Angie, I can't help it. I've always wanted more of a pout. Make that appointment, she says. Yes, girl. You guys, go subscribe to Frugal Finds if you're not already subscribed to her. She's amazing. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up, guys. Is it really expensive? Well, I think it's about $550 for a vial. And I don't know, I think that does, I don't really know. So it's according to how many times you want to get it done. And I guess how small your lips are to begin with, you know, and so that's according, you know, so it could be more than that. Thank you, Angie. We appreciate that. What's her name? Are we talking about... Why can't I remember? Kelsey? Are we talking about Kelsey? No, that's not bad, honestly. I don't think it's bad. Hey from St. Louis, Judy. Sharon says she has small lips but a big mouth. Lauren, yes, I did get your Valentine's Day card. And it said to open on camera, and I have not opened yet. Yes, Kelsey is the one that we're talking about, Natasha. So we have approximately 54 minutes before we get there. I've got medium-sized lips, I guess, but I want much fuller.
You guys can go follow her Facebook. It's Esteem Aesthetics in Charleston.
Esteem Aesthetics? It's like self-esteem?
Yeah.
Like Esteem Aesthetics in Charleston, West Virginia is her Facebook. I don't have a P.O. box. My address is just in my info. I haven't done a video since my last weigh-in. I do them once a week. Thank you so much, Frugal Finds. What? I cannot remember your regular, I'm just going to call you Frugal Finds because that way everybody knows who I'm talking about.
Is she?
Thank you,
on
Shirley.
Instagram.
Frugal Finds?
Yeah.
Are you on Instagram? Frugal Finds?
Because I feel like I'm friends with somebody on there.
Oh, are you?
I forget their name. It seems like it starts with a J.
Okay. I will, Lauren. I will. Thank you, Sharon. Missy, it's Missy.
Oh.
Why can't I? Yeah, it's Missy. Thank you, Angie. We are going to have a fabulous afternoon. It's absolutely beautiful. What's the temperature?
57
degrees in West Virginia right now, and it's wonderful. There's a Long Island, New York. Madeline, I hope I said that right. I saw you commented on my video earlier and said you can't wait till 3. Oh, okay, so it's not you, Frugal Missy. Frugal Missy.
I want to say it's like Frugal J.
Oh, yeah, Frugal J.
Okay, yeah, that's
yeah. Yeah, okay. Yes, I'm friends with her, too. I'm jealous, too, Karma. Yeah, this is wonderful weather. It really makes me want to get out there and ride bikes or walk or hike. Summer just saw the plastic surgeon getting a lower face and neck lift in April. Ooh, yes, girl. Thank you, Lauren. I appreciate that. So we got 159 on. How close are we to Ashland, Kentucky? She's the girl that knows more about that. Sorry about your warm weather. Don't be sorry. It's okay. Yeah, we're a little ways away. A couple hours probably, right? A couple hours anyway from there, maybe more. What color is your Jeep considered? Girl, I don't know. I do not know. They told me when I first bought it, but it's a different strange name. And I don't know what it is. So, but I love it. I love it. I love it. Hey, Marlena. Thumbs up. Thank you, Lisa. Tina, welcome to the 60s summer. Welcome, Angie. I'm glad you made it. Oh, you're jealous about the warm weather. Yes, girl. I'm jealous about the lip injections. Yes, Sharon. I'm needing them myself, honestly. Like, totally. It's just breaking the news to my hubby. He's supposed to get on, I think, but he can't hear. His phone is messed up and he can't hear what's being said. They have a few good Goodwills in Charleston. We've been to two there, I think.
Two or three.
Go Karma. Hey Anna. Love you, Anna. It's hot up in here. Woo. Hey Omi. We will drive safe. Thank you, Lauren. We appreciate that. What are you guys getting into today? Anything good? I know it's just a lousy Monday, but at least we're here and up and alive, right? And breathing. Woo. This white truck is blinding me. Thank you, 52. Thank you, guys. It's 8:24 in the UK, so the day's almost over. Nice. Cleaning, cleaning, and more cleaning, Sharon. Missy, you're at the Dollar Tree. You lucky dog. I'm going tomorrow. Heart and Hand Thrift Store in South Charleston. That sounds good. We need to do a Charleston day.
Yeah.
Totally. You got so much snow, Lorena. Where are you? Ooh, purging is always fun, Lisa. Thank you. Thank you, Lauren. I appreciate that. Thank you, Terry. I honestly could not tell. But I'm here for it. Let me just say. Oh, you're 67 and cry every day. Reno, Nevada. Okay, Reno just got a bunch of snow. That's where all the ski places are, right? Hey, Willow. Thank you, Angie. Cleaning up after the big wind. Oh my gosh, my wind chimes did not like all the wind that we had there for a while.
Is she in California?
Who? I don't know. 52 calm. Are you in California from the wind? The UP has tons of snow. Yes, she is in California. Oh, really?
Yeah.
I haven't seen that.
Like hurricanes.
Ooh. Hey, Tennessee Road. How are you? Welcome. Thank you guys all for stopping in. I know that some of you may not know what we're doing, but we are on our way to Charleston to get the rest of Fifi's lip injections, and we are excited. Thank you so much, Sharon. Thank you, Lauren. I appreciate that. It's a fight, isn't it? 52 Con is in Sacramento, not Calm. I just can't half see. Hello, Patricia. How are you? Hope you're doing good. Hey, Dayru. How are you? All right, I was hot. Now my leg's cold. I don't know what's going on. Thank you, Sharon. What happened to my voice? We are getting on down the road. How long have I been on YouTube? I think it was, what is this? What year is this? I think it was 2018-ish. I'm thinking. Thank you, Denise. Girl. Oh, how wonderful. OMG. I run this castle and it has Maleficent. Oh, Weight Watchers. Yeah, I've been on Weight Watchers a couple times. Hey, Terry. Hi, BCM. Uh-oh, they're losing us.
Right here last time.
Uh-oh. You should do it, Sharon. Why not? You can't be shy. Anyway, you have to remember, it's just you. It's just you on here, you know? It's not like that a bunch of people are actually around, so you don't have to get shy. How about being shy to make her own YouTube videos? Oh. Hey, Carrie. Did you two, hold on. Get your coffer yet. What is that?
Coffee?
Oh, coffee. No, we have not. We're going to wait till after we get out.
I can't probably have anything.
Well, we're going to get me some after we get out. Okay, Natasha, hopefully it's good. I think we'll probably go through a few spots like that, but hopefully we won't leave you guys. Hello, Betty. How are you? Hey, Lisa Money. Oh, thank you, Karma. I had a few ladies that I watched all the time that actually got me wanting to do my own. One of them is Couponing Girl. Do y'all know her? I watched her all the time. And also, Thrifty Tiffany, obviously, and Theoni over at Thrifty Divas and Only in My Dreams. Those are the four that come to mind right now. That really got me wanting to do my own channel. Dawn, you watch Coupon Girl? I love Stephanie. I love her accent. Theoni has an accent. Also, only Amanda, no, she doesn't really have an accent. But Theoni does, and I love accents. Thank you, Betty. I'm all matching today with my red. I pick up Jack 5 days a week, typically from school, but today we had to get her a little early. Hi, Tanya. Had to get her a little early so we could come through. Let's see. I'm in Southern Florida, and even though we spent no AC due to a nightmare feud with la la la, so I never complain about the cold. It's 64 and she's freezing. Oh, Couponing Girl is so great. Oh, I have not watched her. I don't watch a lot of YouTube videos right now because I'm so flipping busy. But though, if I go out to eat by myself and like get Chinese, I have to watch Theoni with Thrifty Divas. Like, I have to. Like, I don't know why, but like that just brings me peace and happiness. Oh, you saw the Temu haul? Did you like it? Hey, Kimberly from upstate New York. Fifi should start a YouTube channel. She's busier than me. Thank you, Jeanette. I don't know if I've got your emails, Jeanette. They might be going to my spam folder, possibly. I'm not sure. I'll have to check out those Kitchen Chronicles, Roxanne. Oh, because she's having her kitchen redone. Yes, I'm jealous. Oh, Terry's son works at the Capitol in Charleston. Cool.
Is that the one who lives in Oak Hill?
Yes. A silver lady says she's so jealous she needs some lips in the worst way. Way to go, Fifi.
Get yourself, girl.
Alikia, hello, Sherry and Fifi. Yeah, I got some, I love Timu's t-shirts. Like, I just love it. Where do you even start, Tamala, for a YouTube channel? Let me just say, YouTube everything that you can about starting a channel. That's what I did. YouTube everything I could find on YouTube about starting a channel. I watched it, I took notes, and it will teach you everything you know. Sweet face, we are going to Charleston because Fifi has half of a vial of Juvederm left, and we're going to get it.
Yep.
And I may make me an appointment while we're here. Betty said she would definitely watch your videos. Oh, I've been trying, what?
I missed my mouth.
Oh, I've been trying to get her to start a TikTok for her cats.
I don't have time.
I know. Hey, color and chat with Joanna. You're welcome, Karma. Okay, Roxanne, on the way.
I told you, you need to be the cat's publicist and you need to run their channel.
I don't have time.
Look, I've got candy on my mouth and you're all up in my lips.
There we go. All up in her grill. She's got candy crammed in her mouth. What are you doing with all that candy in your mouth, by the way?
Eating it.
How many you got in there?
Just one.
What you got?
Those soft peppermints.
Oh, those are good.
You want?
No. I'm trying to stay away from sugar. Hi, Amy. Hey, Joanna. The favorite, you know, the green shirt, wasn't that awesome? That color of green, though, that is just the bomb. Thebomb.com. I need a mint, honestly. Here, no, never mind. I got this.
The peppermint?
Yeah.
Mine?
No. Hold on, guys. You just don't drive crazy and I'm gonna set us right here while I get me a mint. Hold on, guys, I'm so sorry. I know y'all's probably getting dizzy. We're going around curvy roads, but I need a mint. So, if we fall on the floor, I'm terribly sorry. I even got me a water. I'm going to get a drink of water, too. Okay, I'll bring Craven. He might tear your house all to pieces. He's wild. He's so wild. Oh, me too, Bridget. Thank you for saying that. Okay, hold on. Don't fall, phone. If it does, don't you freak out. I got it. We ain't falling.
Why would I freak out?
Well, you know, if it would come over there, you might get, you know. We're good. We're good. I'm just getting a mint, guys. Bear with. I can't really leave it sitting up there because, number one, I couldn't read the comments. Number two, it'd probably go sliding. Bridget, you go, girl. You've got this. Oh, 40 acres in the boondocks. We could just turn Craven loose in those 40 acres, and then we'll worry about him when it's time to go. Thank you, Betty. I appreciate that. Tonight, let's see. My son made me 3 fried eggs today with cheese on top, and yum, let me just say, I ain't even missing bread. Last night for dinner, I had pinto beans that were cooked all night and all day in the crock pot, and let me just tell you, they were amazing. I know, poor Cravy Wavy. Poor Cravy Wavy. Hey, Carol, how are you? Oh, thank you, Joanna. How sweet. I appreciate that so much. You rock. You rock, Joanna. Yes, 15.4 pounds, girl. Hi, Larissa. How are you? We got 159 people on here. Only 91 thumbs up, guys. Let's see your thumbs up if you're on. Let's do this thumbs up thing. Coffee fund. That's perfect, Joanna. Thank you so much. Coffee's on Joanna whenever. Oh, you ain't getting none. Next time, coffee's on Joanna. Hi, Cindy. Hi, Katie. Jack's dad is Jeremy, and they both live with me and my husband and mother-in-law. Thank you, Lauren. I appreciate that. I'm trying to be good on the weight loss journey and tell everybody everything about what I'm doing, and because a lot of people have questions about semaglutide. Thank you, Angie. I appreciate that. Hi, Margaret. Hi, Katie. Katie says hi, Fifi.
Hey.
Hey, Katie. Hey. I'm not off coffee. No. No. I'm trying to only drink it black, though. Unless I get a sugar-free vanilla iced coffee somewhere, I only drink it black at home. And I can deal with that. I like black coffee. Good guy. Good job. Thumbs up, guys. Good job. Good on the... Never mind. Y'all did good. No, I'll never... you know what? I would like to try to go off coffee, but I think I have it in me. Somebody said if you go off coffee for 2 weeks, you'll feel like a brand new person. I don't know. Thank you, Sharon. 60 pounds, girl, go. Congratulations. I need to... Vigiharin. I'm not sure if I pronounced that right. Probably not. Oh, good deal. 80 pounds is wonderful. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations, Larissa. I can't talk for some reason. I love my coffee too, Terry. Thank you, Beth. Thank you, Tampa Red. Redo. Red. Tampa Red. Yes. Hey, Julie. How are you? We're a little cravy wavy. 80 pounds is wonderful, Karen. Yeah, Joanna. I understand that. Oh, Jeanette. Tragic. Yeah, coffee does have health benefits, right? That's all we gotta think. Just think of that. The name of the shot I'm on is called semaglutide, which is like the generic shot, I guess, for, what is it? The Ozempic? Ozempic, Wegovy, same type of deals. Hey, Annette. Angie don't drink coffee, she drinks Mountain Dew. I used to know somebody like that. Shayla. Or was it Mountain Dew? Yeah, it was Mountain Dew.
Diet.
Diet Mountain Dew. Thank you, BTR. Craven just he's I don't know. I don't know why it doesn't come on much. Oh, 35 pounds before knee surgery. You can do it, girl. GLP-1, yes. Lauren Craven is at work right now, actually. Carol in Charleston. Fifi has got, I'm sorry. No privacy, Fifi. She's got half a vial of Juvederm left, which is her lip injections, and we're going to get them. And I might make me an appointment while I'm down there. Maybe I should, I don't know. Ooh. Julie lost 175 pounds over the last 2 years doing the Ozempic and lost 50 and ate healthy. Wow. Wow, wow. Somebody asked me if insurance was paying for my semaglutide at one point, but literally I don't have insurance and I'm just paying out of pocket. And honestly, it'll be worth it 100% if it works. I mean, and it's working. So, somebody wants to know if you sold your jeans.
Oh, I haven't even listed them yet.
She hasn't listed.
They're still in the back of my car.
Thank you, Lisa. Thanks for stopping by. Annette's doing keto right now, lost 10 pounds. You know, my name used to be on here, it used to be Keto Twisted Gypsy. I did keto for a long time. Hi, Michelle, how are you? Thank you, Angie. Sharon says she loves your hair, Fifi.
Oh, thanks.
Me neither. I get hot, then I get cold. Then I get hot, then I get cold. Ooh. All right, guys, we got 28 minutes until we get there. Let's talk about what everybody's having for dinner. Want to? I always like to hear what everybody's having. I'll read it out. Y'all type it in, I'll read it out. I'm having salad with chicken. My family's having breakfast casserole. Fifi's having.
It's hard to tell.
Okay, Cindy's doing tacos. Thank you, Michelle. We're doing good. Pork chops for Kim. Chili for Amy. Roast beef sandwich with cottage cheese for Betty. Mississippi chicken for Angela. Yum. Zuppa Toscana for Christy. Yum. No clue from Michelle. Chicken nachos. Yum. Chicken with veggies, tacos. It's a lot of tacos and Mexican food. Let's see here. Leftover roast pork, healthy white chicken, enchiladas.
I like the roast beef and cottage
cheese. Yeah, that sounds good. Grilled chicken wrap with shredded cheese. Yum, for Angie. Chick-fil-A, yes, Susie, go girl. Homemade chicken and dumplings, yum. Fish and chips, okay. Sharon says B-Rocks, but I don't know if that's the name of a dish or pizza. Annette, chicken and broccoli. Stephanie, spicy honey chicken with rice and veggies. Yum. Roxanne, love tacos. I just had salad and toasted ravioli at Olive Garden. Toasted ravioli. What is that? It sounds good. Yep, she's going to have coffee. Well, she probably won't even have coffee till tomorrow. Sauteed chicken, squash and onions, roasted potatoes. Yum. Hey, my degree is real. Beef Wellington. Are you in the UK? Larissa? No, she wasn't.
Was the fish and chips in the UK?
I don't know. Was the fish and chips in the UK? Congratulations, Danette. I love chicken and dumplings, too. It's been a while. Oh, Silver Lady dug around in the cabinet and found a box of mac and cheese. Go, girl. Hey, that's good. Toasted ravioli is so good. I've never heard of toasted ravioli, but it sounds really good. Breaded pork chops for Maria. Watch this guy. I think he's playing games or something. I'm going to video his vehicle. Chicken club panini and chicken pot pie. Yum. That sounds good. Oh, B-Rocks is a cabbage-like thing like runzas. I've never heard of runzas either, and I don't know if I pronounced B-Rocks right or not. Tacos, fish and chips in UK. Yes. And that's Dawn. Larissa in PA. Okay. I've never made beef Wellington, but I did see it on Gordon Ramsay's show. Hey, Amanda, how are you? I'm glad you called us. Thank you, my degree is real. I appreciate that. Fish and chips. Yes, Michelle. You're getting hungry reading all these for sure. Dayroo is taco salad. Thank you, Angie. Get to the store. I know you're going to have a blast. Ew, right? Fifi, this is Tammy. I'm in Indianapolis.
That's where Taylor's going to be.
What? We want to go. That sounds good, Lauren. We want to go, Tammy.
Is Tammy the one who sent me the Facebook friend request the other day?
Tammy, did you send her a Facebook friend request the other day? Beef stew and dumplings. That sounds amazing. I've never thought of putting dumplings in beef stew. Yum. I mean, that just sounds good. I'm trying to keep Fifi in frame here. Taco salad. Have you guys had Dorito salad? Oh my gosh, it's been a while, but I love it. Yeah, I cleaned her windshield. Heck yes, I did.
Get on your side, dude.
Here, guys, I'm going to show y'all a picture of where we're at.
It doesn't look like I have a windshield now.
Oh, yeah, I know, right? Y'all might can actually see out the window. Here we go. I do not, well, I still try to do low carb, but I don't know. Keto was fun while it lasted. Leftover beef stew sounds great. Loaded fries and nachos. Hey, Crystal from North Carolina. That sounds really good, Sharon. Walking tacos. No, but I've seen that. My glare is real. Here's the little mountain there. They didn't cut away the side for the road. Do y'all see this blue sky and how beautiful it is today? Y'all wave at this trucker when we go by.
Make him blow their horn.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Yeah, that window. Don't it look so much better? Although, the outside is still not that great, but...
Well, you can clean that next.
Hey, you can just cram it. Just cram it. Hey, Loopy. I remember Loopy.
I do, too.
Thank you, Roxanne. Sharon was waving like mad. Here we go, loop-de-loo. Cheese is life. I know. I'm ready for these mountains to be green. Two big polar bear dogs staring me down for a walk. Gotta run. Aw. Bye, Joanna. Thank you again, and have a great walk with your doggies. Tell them we said hi. Give them hugs. Oh, Lauren, I do not remember. I do not remember. We'll give Lauren credit for the Twisted Gypsy. I bet you did, Loopy. Get ready to go through its whole booth. We are going for it. Fifi got one of these things just for this.
Easy pass.
And that's how she rolls with it. Hello, Teresa from Evansville, Indiana. Guys, am I making y'all dizzy and nauseous? Ooh, 150 pounds each. Ooh, how exciting. I've never heard of a polar bear dog, but I will be looking it up. Loopy, we are going to Charleston because Fifi has half a vial of Juvederm left, and she's going to get more in her sweet lippies. Yeah, lost girl. You got to love the turnpike. It makes me more nervous if I'm actually watching, so it's really good when we do these lives. And I'm not actually watching.
Goodness.
Thank you, Lauren. We had a blast Saturday, didn't we? Hey, sweet face in Lexington. Yes, we are going to Charleston, West Virginia. And we still have 19 minutes till we are at our destination. And then we are going to take you guys in with us. Here, let me let y'all see over here.
It's street parking.
It's street parking?
Yeah, I asked Carrie because Carrie had an appointment at 3:30. I was like, text me and let me know the parking situation. Is it like...
meters? Parking meters?
Is it parking meters? Question mark.
Pyrenees dogs. Oh, okay, okay. Bye, Joanna. Thank you, Tina. Oh my gosh, are they already sold out, Sherry? Crazy. The temperature is 57 degrees.
59 now.
Oh, it's 59 now. All right, I'm gonna turn the camera back around. Okay, a Burmese mountain dog. Oh, that sounds cool. Mountain dog. Thank you. I love that star bracelet. It was... oh, you got you one? Oh my gosh. I love... it was really pretty. Did you pay as much as I did? Yeah, dumplings sound really good. You know what? I'm a dumpling girl. Like, I'm a dumpling and I'm a dumpling girl. And maybe that's why I'm a dumpling. Because I'm a dumpling girl? I don't know.
Okay, she said that Kelsey said that there's a lot directly across the...
do we have money?
I would say if it's a lot, they probably take cards as well.
Okay. All right, so we'll have to walk.
Across the street.
Across the street, I mean. Yeah. Oh, Cravy Wavy's on. Hi, Cravy Wavy. I'm waving because Cravy Wavy can't hear. His phone's messed up. Bye, Michelle. Thanks for stopping in. Dumplings and beef stew. I still can't get over that. Yes, Michelle. Us dumplings love dumplings. That's right. $4.98. Well, it's worth it, girl. That bracelet's beautiful. It is just gorgeous. 196 on, guys. If you haven't left a thumbs up, give us one if you're enjoying. I probably do have glasses to match all my outfits, and this actually was a choice to pick red glasses today to go with this shirt, but usually I don't even care. Craven's on! I love real stodgy dumplings. Okay, does that mean light and fluffy or dense and chewy? Because I like the dense and chewy ones personally. Thank you, Loopy. Yeah. I know, Karma. I have, too many carbs for me too, but that don't mean I don't love them. I still love them. They're good. Yeah, tell Craven about coming to visit you, because you got all them acres and we're just going to turn him loose. Thick and heavy and chewy. Yes, Loopy, that's what I like. That's what kind of dumplings I like. Plus, I'm thick and heavy and chewy. I mean, if we want to get down to it. Hey, Lisa. Everybody wants to see Cravy Wavy back on. Breakfast for dinner. I love breakfast for dinner, honestly. Oh, that disappeared on me.
I've been enjoying those little egg cups in it.
Oh, egg cups are so good.
I took some for lunch.
Let's see. Gluten-free flour is a little bit better than regular flour. Yes, that's true. I found some really good organic gluten-free flour. Or what? Maybe it wasn't gluten-free. It was organic almond flour at...
That's gluten-free.
Oh, it's gluten-free at Dollar Tree. Breakfast for dinner. Let's see. We had that night before last, I think. I actually had tortillas, and I put scrambled eggs with cheese and bacon sliced on there. And let me just say, guys, I've been giving y'all updates about things on my journey, my weight loss and all that. That is the first thing that I have ate that has made me nauseous. Yeah, I had an episode. I had diarrhea real bad. TMI, I know, but, and I was sick at my stomach. So I think I will be staying away from bacon from here on out. Yeah. But I learned a lesson and learned it the hard way. Cravy said hi. Happy birthday to your mom, Marilyn. I must have missed something. I do, me too, Michelle. 78th birthday. Making beef Mexicana for her. Woo, girl. That sounds amazing. Yeah, I couldn't smell it. Like, I couldn't stand the smell of that bacon the rest of the night. Turkey bacon is good. And next time, maybe I will try that. Hi, Jesse. How are you? Okay, I'm going to put the phone back up on the dash and get me another mint. Yeah, I try to avoid bread, but I let myself have the carb... What are they? Carb Master tortillas about once a week, probably. Just because I have lost 15.4 pounds, and I won't know again until next month when I go to the doctor. Thank you, Julie. Ain't they cute? The shot, yeah, I think that's what caused it. And they do say that the shot can make you nauseous if you don't eat right and all that. Yes, notoriously DBC1. Ballin'. Yes.
What does that mean? How'd she use it?
Just ballin'. I have to ask Vivi because she knows more of the slang for today. Oh, I have not looked up Kybella, but like they said, wait till you lose your weight, then look it up. And the lady that we're going to today might do it. I don't know. Is it something that can be done like that? So.
I know that Healing Springs does it.
That's a good idea, Michelle. Hi, Jill. Thank you, Susie. We appreciate that. We have a lot of fun together. Roxanne's mama is going to be 95 next week. Woo! Yes, Crazy Craven. Thank you, Lanina. Term of endearment. Oh, ballin' is a term of endearment? Okay. Okay, Loopy's munched 2 packs of chips, which she calls crisps, and 2 chocolate bars since she's come on. Never gonna lose weight. Hey, you gotta munch while you're watching your show, right? Multi-grain bread, yes.
I love the crisps. Oh my god.
I know, I love that too. Reminds me of Peppa.
Yeah.
Ah, yes. Multi-grain bread is good, but read on the back of the package. How about that Dave's Killer Bread that you can see all the seeds and stuff? Yeah, carbs is high even on the good bread. So, and there is keto bread. And they use a lot of, what is that? What is that that they use in like in keto bread? Last time I ate it, is it gluten? Last time I ate it, like, it made my stomach hurt. Oh, well.
I don't know. Wheat.
Okay, yeah. You gotta pee? Just gotta pee. We don't get TMI on here. If she's got to, you're gonna know about it.
Yep.
We're 8 minutes out. Can you hold it?
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna be a little bit early.
A little bit early? Yay! I know you told me, but what was our appointment time?
4:30.
Okay. Craven said, sorry, I have no sound. Can't hear a damn word. Maybe, Michelle. Maybe it's Flax.
That's how Sarah you Lee. Kelsey has an eyeless cat.
Yeah, you told me. Did you tell her you did?
Yeah.
You sent her a picture?
Yeah.
That one picture you sent me? Because that was a really good picture.
Oh, yeah. I sent her that one.
Hey, Melissa.
The one you said looks like she's looking at me.
Yeah, Amy, it does last a while. Yes, that one. Bread does last a long time. And I guess it's all the preservatives in there, right? Mission carb balance. That's what I eat. Lost. I keep wanting to say lost girl, but it's lost. G-O-R-L.
G-O-R-L?
Yeah. Girl? Girl. Girl.
That's
the way Frankie says it. Craven says he's trying to read lips. Okay, read this, Craven. I love you. Cravy. Wavy.
You're all up in your grill.
I am all up in my grill. I love like you. Crazy, like, wavy.
Those memes that has like when you try to show an old person a phone and they're like this close to it and looking over their glasses.
I'm all up in my grill, in my grill. Wonder if that would work at the earbuds. That's a good thought. Chia seed pudding is really good, like Loopy. Thank you, Kimberly. We've always been pretty close. Yeah, those tortillas are the bomb. Okay, girl or girl, doesn't matter, she said. Like chaffles. I haven't made any in a while. Craven said I love you too. Ah! Craven, turn captions on. That's a good idea. Hi, WB from RI from Rhode Island. WB from Rhode Island. Did I say that right? Olive juice. It looks like you are olive juice. It does. It's the little things in life. Oh, look. Okay, wait. Let me show y'all our capital. Let me turn it around. Okay, over there is our capital. Boom. That's where... What's her name?
Terry.
Terry's son is over there working right now, maybe. Well, can't really see it now. Well, yeah. Forget that. Okay, y'all saw it, right? Okay. Yeah, I make them into pizzas, too. Yummy. Chaffles, yes. Cravy Wavy's a nut. He's a total nut. Don't tell him I said so. He don't know how to, he said.
It always looks like when I go back and watch YouTube videos of like me driving, it always looks like I'm going 200 miles an hour.
I know, right? It does, doesn't it?
No wonder people's like, she's going too fast. Slow down. Slow down. With the speed limit.
We are 3 minutes out, and I should have been charging this dang thing the whole time.
Bruh.
Is this a C?
Yeah.
What kind of freaking? Hold on, I got a C up in here. I should have brought my power bank. Would have been nice. Okay, I'm going to unplug that C. Okay, sorry guys. I'm trying to get some charge here.
Damn, dude.
What you cussing about now?
That car, like, really just
coming. I don't want to look at. All right, bear with me guys. Bear with me.
We're getting ready to.
Okay, well, you're getting ready to get out, so here I am charging for nothing. Oh, no captions available for the video. I'm glad you enjoyed the scenery. I live in the capital. Oh, in Cardiff, the capital of Wales here in the UK. Would like to visit the US. Oh, I'd like to visit the UK. Oh. Well, at least he found it. Wasn't able to turn it on, but hey. How far are we?
Just a minute, 800 feet away.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry for being all up in your grill or having y'all all up in my grill. Honestly. Marlene says she don't care for Huntington, West Virginia. Bye, Julie. Thank you for stopping by. Go finish cleaning, whatever that is. Say it louder for the kids in the back.
I gotta pee.
Hi, Tracy from Boston. Oh, you mean we're going to walk across this?
OMG.
What?
This?
No. Oh. Bye, Cravy Wavy. Loopy lives by a castle. I want to come and visit a castle and Loopy.
I just want to hear her say Christmas.
I want to hear her talk too. Loopy. Call me. We want to hear you talk, Loopy. Bye. Bye, Loopy. Oh, Loopy ain't leaving. She's saying bye to Craven. Okay. Y'all know I get confused easily. Does my lipstick still look good? This is Dollar Tree lip stain. With a little bit of City Lips on top.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, where?
There's the lot.
So, oh, okay. Is this a lot?
$4, ma'am.
For one, oh, there's a lot. Okay. We're here at the lot. How do you park? Can you park between these two? I mean, or how about over there? Hold on, we're trying, here, let me show you guys where we're at. We don't know what, these people are parked weird, I feel like.
I ain't trying to get blocked in. Why would somebody park like that?
How is them people in the black car supposed to get out?
That's what I'm saying. I ain't trying to get blocked
I'm
in.
I'm confused. What?
Somebody,
I thought I saw somebody. Ask that guy, ask that woman. Or is it a guy or a woman?
I don't know, but I'm going to park right here. Like
okay. Okay.
Were they small?
They're looking... Not really, but sort of. I don't know. I couldn't tell. Is this allowed? Like, what kind of parking place is this? Okay, I think both cars can get out.
Yeah, and so. They park like this, so. So did the van.
Maybe those other people work together, so they park like that. Or something. Alright, let me see if I look okay. Alright, guys, sorry, I haven't been reading the things in a minute. Hold on. Oh, Lauren, you still wear that? I need to make new merch. My merch is just older. Oh, I would love to go to Wales. Mountains and castles and songs, she said. Oh, that sounds so good.
And songs?
And song.
I mean, like how?
Thank you, Tracy. I don't know how. She said there's a lot of singers there.
Okay. Are you ready?
Okay, yes, I guess. All right, guys, we're going to walk in, so I won't be able to read right off the bat. But once we get in and get situated, I'll read comments more. But I'm taking y'all with me because she says we can, right?
Yes.
Should I take my purse?
I mean,
it's heavy, and I don't really have anything in here I need, I don't think. All right, let me, hold on. Help me. It's not zipped on top. And maybe she'll have a charging block I can plug into close by if I need it. I don't know how much I need. Yes, frugal Missy. I agree.
Okay.
All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, boy. Oh, what a cute. Is that it right there? Beauty on Lee? Do you have to pay for someone? All right, I guess she's going to pay. Payments must be made for park. I don't not have any clue. I have no idea. Is somebody in that little shed?
Okay, well, I'll go ask her.
Okay, all right, we're going to go ask. Do you want to go ask and then me wait right here? Go ahead and ask, and you can let me know whether to come or not. All right, guys, we are in Charleston, so I'm gonna go ahead and get out of the way before I get run over. Building's pretty though. I think that's where we're going. Beauty on Lee. I think it says that. That yellow car was pretty. What'd she say? Okay. Ooh, let me get a shot of this. Oh, is she okay? With me and Ophelia? Okay. My God, this place is nice. Okay. Oh my Lord, this place is the bomb. Guys, this place rocks. Cute is this? How adorable is that? Yes, this is a different place than before. She got a different place. This place is the bomb. Beautiful. Very aesthetically pleasing. Very fancy. Beautiful. I'm just wondering what these are. Anybody know? What are these? Anybody know what these are? It's not hair dryers. I don't guess it's hair dryers, guys. I could be wrong. This could be old school hair, new school hair dryers. Heat lamps, maybe. Heat lamps, possibly. Can you guys hear me okay? That's what I'm trying to decide. What are these big? They do look like ring lights. I don't know. That flooring's beautiful. Like that blonde color. Feel better? Oh, look, it says, hey, beautiful. That'd be a cute place to get your picture. Oh, sorry. Bye, Marilyn. Heat lamps for hair color, somebody said. This place is aesthetically pleasing, isn't it? Like, very. Is anybody, are we the only ones here? Mm-hmm. Cool. Thanks for stopping by, Marilyn. Am I supposed to film your friend? Or no? Oh, I won't, unless I ask. I won't. Oh, he's wanting to put it on live when we get to.
Thanks.
Yeah, tell him we're here. Put it on live for Mama.
Oh, he said that they can't hear us on TV.
Can you guys hear us? I don't know why they wouldn't be. Nobody else?
Any at all?
Nobody else is having any trouble.
He's looked up the TV at 16.
Well, that's weird. Guys, are you having any trouble hearing us? Let me know. Yes, we can hear you. Is it hot there? No.
Okay.
Hi, Roxanne.
Okay.
I can hear you. Fade in and out. I can hear you. Hear you fine.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. I'll let her know. I love you.
What do you say?
Well, I can hear y'all, but...
Oh, that's because we're in this place. Okay. My mother-in-law was wanting to watch this part. Look at you. I could take some cool pictures up in here. Look at this. So I'm not going to film anybody that I don't have permission to. So I may put y'all down in the flower for a minute. Good luck, Marilyn. Have fun making the cake. Okay. Hi, Michelle. I'm not sure. I probably missed half of the conversation. Hi, Michelle. We are getting the rest of Fifi's Juvederm. Smile away, Fifi. Fifi has half a vial left. Left. You're tracking your package?
Mm-hmm.
What package?
A shirt.
Yeah, that purple grass is pretty. Very pretty. Oh, your Karma?
Yeah.
Karma is the guy on the Chiefs.
Nope.
How exciting. What, you got two more?
I got two shirts.
Coming? You already had one, didn't you? Oh. Oh, okay. That one you had was just your jersey, right? Oh, good, Debbie. Thank you. Sorry, guys. Thank you, Marlene. Thank you, Susie.
She's been freaked out.
Who?
Carrie.
Why?
Because she was afraid that it was going to look too much.
Too much?
Yeah.
She's addicted, isn't she? Is it like tattoos? I want some. I want some.
Like, I know I can't even hardly tell anymore. Hello? Okay. We were trying to be quiet because she's back there with somebody right now. All right. Bye, I love you. Oh, yeah. So I can't really, like, tell with my top lip too much. I mean, I kind of can, but when I look at my before picture, I'm like, oh, my gosh. I'm leaving that little teeny burnt lip in 2023. Ain't never seen it again.
Oh.
It was, like,
Yes, it will go as a video, Lauren. Hi, Deanne. How are you? Hi, Crystal. How are you? Everybody's ready for the big deal. Oh, it's making. I mean, not that way. This way.
Oh,
thought I heard people walking. Thank you, Sharon. Oh, I loved everything I got in Team Mood today, pretty much. Loopy says, do you have to wait a specific time between injections?
They said like 2 weeks.
Like 2 weeks.
It's been 2 weeks today, actually.
Is it 2 weeks today? Lauren wants to know if you're nervous. No, Lauren. She's too excited to be nervous.
As much in there as she can.
I literally want some. I'm just going to tell your dad, hey, you don't mind if I get some lip injections, do you?
You go on like,
it's my idea. I mean, you know. He's not going to like it. No, he's not going to like it.
Her husband don't like it either.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Well.
She's like, you just bought a pool table and you bought all kinds of stuff for yourself.
I can say a few little items there, right? Oh, Lordy. All right. I was thinking about that. Valentine's Day lips. You know how much I love lips. Crystal says you're beautiful.
Thank you.
And always happy. How much larger are Fifi's lips going to be? I don't know either. We will see. So do you buy by the bottle? I don't know.
You buy it by the syringe.
You buy it by the syringe. And how much is a syringe?
$5.50.
Oh, the syringe is? I was thinking the bottle was.
No. It comes in,
okay.
It all comes in a syringe.
Okay, so syringe is $5.50. How long does the Juvederm last?
She said 12 to 18 months.
12 to 18 months. Thank you, Crystal. Hi, Dottie. I know we're talking quiet, guys, but it's quiet up in here. Me too, Loopy. Yeah, that's not bad, Lost Girl. Thank you, Missy. I keep wanting to say Frugal. Y'all go check out Frugal Fine's channel. It smells good in here, too. It smells new. Okay, I think she's going to leave. Thank you, Pamela. All right, I'm gonna put this down on the purple flowers for a second. Just for a second.
How you feeling?
You're big.
They look good though. I don't think they look overly big.
We'll see. Tomorrow.
Yeah.
And the next day.
Yeah.
But I think it'll be fine.
It'll be fine.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. She's ready for you.
I'll be right in. Okay.
You send me pictures when you're done.
I will. All
right. See y'all.
See you tomorrow.
We left the car same place where it was. I think it'll be okay, right?
Yeah, she said we
hi. We're filming. Is that okay?
So cute.
So pretty. I was so excited to get in here. Not that I was not super grateful for the dive bar, but I'm just ready to get in.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so beautiful. It's so the whole place is so aesthetically pleasing.
Yes,
Kelsey, guys.
probably don't remember me. I don't know. I look like crazy.
Look at that gorgeous red hair. I love it. So, do I sit here? Yeah. Is that okay? Okay.
How was the drive, you guys?
It was good. You done after her, or you got more?
Yes, I've got five.
I'll have you.
I'm ready. We're gonna go get my son wants requested chicken wings, so we're gonna go to Cold Spot.
Oh.
Yes.
Yum.
Cold Spot.
Yeah, they got good.
I'm not nervous, Lauren. She said, "As your mom, am I nervous?" I'm more excited for her than nervous.
She said she was going to leave today with an appointment.
I did say that.
I would love that. Shape from here. Yours would look great.
Really?
Yeah.
See, she talked me into it already. Yeah. I'm always overdrawing mine, giving myself a pout. And
yeah, that's the way to go.
I need more. That chair is very beautiful. Wow. Yes.
It's a lot more fun going.
Yeah. I still have to paint. Like, this is the original paint and everything, but I wanted to get set up at least a client, and then I'll customize it like as I go along. So.
What color is that in it?
So I'm thinking more. So I have wallpaper. I'll show you as you're numbing for this one. It's like a black marble with gold accents.
Ooh.
Yeah, and then I think I'm going to do like a green mesh on the wall.
Oh, that's cool.
Say, like, different stuff about women.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, awesome.
Yeah, so. It's nice.
I like the black marble idea.
Yeah, I'll show you the picture. It is really pretty. And then I have a neon sign on the wall down the edges. And let's give them something to talk about. All right.
What you need?
I'm gonna give you a 4x4.
Your favorite part. So she's alcohol swabbing her lips now, getting ready to put the numbing cream on. Karen, we are in Charleston. She says we're right down the street from her. Where are you at, Karen?
My
Nancy, it was 12 to 18 months. They did top and bottom, or Kelsey did top and bottom last time. She's going to do mainly the top today. Karen says she's about 15 miles inland. Are you at home, Karen?
Like which direction, Karen?
No, it's not a, it's just numbing cream, yeah.
And I just see Carrie sitting there like, and my lips feel so big.
It's so hard to not think.
I know, especially when we're chatting.
So like,
it's easier when we're not talking, but who wants to do that? You know?
It was 2 weeks, Michelle, and it was 2 weeks, and it's not that she's getting it again because the other is gone. It's just building on what she already got to make it look more natural. So now she's getting the numbing gel.
It's also new.
Don't be talking. Don't make that mistake. She's such a chatterbox. She can't stop.
20 minutes in silence is hard. I was like, you know you can talk now. Like, you've been sitting in silence for an hour. She's like, oh, really? I'm like, yeah. I'm sorry. I should have clarified. Yes, now you can talk. I
All right, guys, we're waiting on 20-minute timer so she can be num, num, num. You can use sign language if you want to tell me something.
Or text it to you. Will it pop up on the
I don't know. I don't know. Eyes. That's a good question. If she talks, she gets the numbing gel in her mouth and it makes her extra, extra, extra numb.
Feels like you're getting something done with the
dentist. Yeah. Which is no fun. What other services do you do here? People's wondering.
I do Botox and filler right now. That's in many different areas, but I just ordered a laser machine for laser hair removal and tattoo removal.
skin tag removal, mole removal, skin tightening. I do Sculptra and Kybella.
You do Kybella. Yes. Okay, she does Kybella. Yeah, like, because I was talking about like the turkey neck, and I'm like, somebody's like, check into Kybella when you get down, losing your weight. I'm like, I'm gonna do it.
Yep, and you do want to be, if you're at a goal or you want to be at that.
Yes, so we can see makes sense.
If it's actually like, cause it needs to have a little adipose, which is actual fat. Some people just have like extra skin,
right?
And it's not gonna do anything with
that. Right.
What Kybella is, it's just like an over, like a macro dose of a chemical we already have that dissolves fat. There's no fat there to dissolve, you're
going to
waste your money.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know that you do that.
Absolutely.
Nice.
I'm very excited for the new machine, too. I can't wait to do the laser hair reduction. But if you are in Charleston and you're on there, I'm looking for models at a discounted price in about a month for laser hair
removal. Ooh, did you guys hear that? I think I have a message from Josh, but I can't open it. No. Alexa. It's from you.
Alexa. We know a con radio. This is
do you do Botox for migraines?
I do.
She does.
Someone just asked me that yesterday. I guess it's hard to find someone in town right now that does it. I don't know why, but yes, I do. I will say your best bet, as much as I would love to have you as a client, if you do have chronic migraines,
Doctor.
And also, you could just so they can have insurance cover it.
Oh, yeah. That would be good. Yeah.
I mean, I love doing this cosmetically, but I hate when people have to pay a bunch of money just to not be paid.
Yeah, that's true.
That's what insurance should be used for.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, we pay enough for it, right?
Exactly.
They can do that for us.
Yes, this is a different location, Melissa. Oh, that's beautiful.
It'll be like a marble, and then I have a big neon sign.
Oh, that's going to be cool. What's the neon sign going
to
say?
Let's give them something.
Okay, okay. That'll be cool. Yeah, so. That's cool. What color is the neon?
I did white.
Did you?
Yeah, I was either going for white or pink, but I just don't want to follow the pink theme throughout.
Right. So okay, yeah, that's still going to look good, though.
So I think I may do, like, little accent colors and stuff, but for being in, honestly, this is fun, and it still has, like, it already has a lot going on.
Yeah.
White will go with
I agree. Yeah, totally. That's going to look good. Are the 11 lines in the forehead ever considered part of migraine treatment?
Not if insurance covers it, but you do hold a lot of tension above your eyes and stuff, so treating it does help. But a lot of times for, if you do like insurance migraines, they're going to do like areas up here and then your scalp.
Okay. Okay.
But I do think it helps. Absolutely.
So what are these lines that I have on my forehead called? They're not 11s.
So those are just static lines.
Static lines. Because every time I do like use a filter, it always gives me a headband. So that tells me something. Yeah. Like I have a headband. that tells me something, right?
Yeah. It's honestly, I mean, you could, if you're really expressive, lift your eyebrows a lot. Right. I mean, honestly, that's just.
I must do that.
Do all the time. Yeah. You have that questionable look all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, guys, any more questions before we get started? We got a few more minutes. Hi, D. Washington. Of course, Fifi can't answer right now, so.
What was the question?
There is none yet. Okay. Somebody said, Fifi, you are so pretty. I said, Fifi can't answer yet.
Absolutely.
What was the question?
Do you feel like the one helped the one side and it lifted more on that side? I can see it, definitely. Oh. Did you think it lifted at least a little bit on that side? On the right? I think you're saying that this one's just a little bit lower, right? Yeah, absolutely.
You want it higher?
Yeah, the tail on that one.
Oh, okay. All right, so she's going to get a little bit of Botox. Yeah, that's what she said, Michelle. Wait till I lose all the weight that I want. I can't filter comments. Why couldn't I filter my own comments and get delete a comment I don't like? Okay, so it's time for the trolls to join. Usually I don't have any trouble, honestly. But. Yeah. Usually I have somebody as a moderator,
Okay. But
I don't have a moderator right now. Yep, Michelle, last time no trouble. Fast.
Oh yeah. Just the one little her tail was just slightly lower on that side.
Hi Cindy. Okay, I figured it out.
Is it nice outside?
Very.
I stood by the window for a minute in the sunshine and felt so warm.
Okay, guys, I took care of the trolls. I will take care of any more that come along. Thank you, Missy. Does your light? Does your mirror light up back there?
It does not. That might is my only thing. I'm gonna get some LED lights to put on the back so it illuminates.
I saw that you look amazing on top, and it looked like it was like that kind of lit up.
It's sticking out, but I actually went back and forth between that one that had like a ring light built in.
Yeah.
But I chose that one because of the gold.
Yeah, I like the gold.
But I honestly think I might still order the other one and see what's like better, and then just take the one I don't want in here to my house.
That's nice. You're doing good so far. You don't have any in your mouth yet, right? Mm-hmm. I'm proud of you.
Proud of you. You stayed quiet.
Yeah, that chair does look comfortable. Oh, really?
Yeah, and that one was really nice.
Oh, wow.
I'm really happy with this.
Yeah, that one was perfection.
They did send it to me with a rip in it,
though. Oh, did they?
Yeah, no one can notice, but I do.
Oh, man. Oh my gosh.
I'm wearing these pointy boots and my toe hit the wrong
I don't think Fifi's too nervous. I think she's just having trouble keeping her trap shut. She's gonna talk it up. Thank you, K&A. While you're on that side, would it be okay if I stood up and got a little closer?
Yeah.
The needle ain't nothing. All right, guys, you guys want me to get closer? All right.
Make sure that it's loaded.
I don't see any. I'm sure Mama's loving this. Say hi, Mama.
I showed her the other day.
Did you?
Yeah. Well, she was like, let me see your procedures.
Your procedures? I love her. Stop. All right. So I put it in an insulin syringe this time. So it'll be smaller injections. It'll take me a little bit longer to push it because the needle's smaller. Okay.
Okay.
So if you feel the pressure.
Day rue, it lasts for 12 to 18 months.
That's crazy how you can't see that.
Look away if it bothers you guys.
Yeah, it's good stuff.
Yeah, we could definitely see a difference in the last treatment, guys. She just wants more. Fifi says she cannot feel a thing.
Alexa, turn off the alarm.
I was just thinking how good it was not having that stuff on my mouth. I did good this time.
I absolutely understand. You did do good.
Hi, Susan. Does it last about the same time for older chicks?
Yeah. Everyone metabolizes stuff differently. But yeah, I would say.
Okay. You heard her.
What were the trolls saying?
Oh, there's this a guy troll saying he had devil in his pants and
oh.
Something about boobs.
Oh God, about boobs. Good Lord.
Probably a 12-year-old on his mom's phone.
Yeah, probably not wrong, honestly. Maybe. Sorry. This is probably the worst little bit. Just the,
felt that.
I'm only in there for a second.
Joyce, I'd be the same. I'd be closing my eyes, too.
Do people normally close their eyes?
Just for the heck of it.
Everyone's different, but yes. I usually have people close their eyes because I'm very much in your face. But if you're comfortable keeping them open, especially my lash girls, like usually lash girls, they don't want me to hit their lashes. So.
Thank you, Michelle, for helping me answer questions.
Closing my eyes around people.
It's not a requirement.
You do you, girl.
You can absolutely, whatever you're comfortable with, you can keep them open.
Sharon, that was Kai Bella. Am I on your way right here?
You can trade me side.
Okay.
Crazy.
Like,
yeah.
Like,
relax.
I can't. I'm sorry. Story of my life.
No, I don't think she actually got hardly any bruising that last time.
Just a little on the bottom.
You don't have to talk while that needle's in there. Just a little on the bottom in case you didn't hear.
You know you can slide. You want to slide up at all?
Do you need me to?
No, but I want to make sure you're comfortable. Because you're not on the pillow. I just want to make sure that you're okay.
I'm fine.
Okay. I didn't want your neck to be hyperextended and you're over the, they're not telling me because you're nervous.
I'm fine.
Okay. It's hilarious. So since her lip is so small, you'll see me. I'm almost like pulling backwards this one, like, and lifting like this. I'll just keep pulling and pulling because that's what's going to lift her lip up. And she really shouldn't be able to feel it.
Is this the lip flip part?
No, the lip flip is afterwards. Oh, okay. Because I don't want to put pressure on the Botox.
Okay.
This is really just lifting. Like, see how much different
yes.
it is.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, and then when you get your flip... When you it kicks in, I promise you, you're gonna be. You think you're a crackhead for doing it on them. That meme was killing me. I didn't see it for hours, and then I went on there. Like, oh my god!
I sent it to Carrie. She's like, please send it to her.
I know. I told her I don't want to see her back for another year. She needs to let her filler settle.
Was that her that just left?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, and then she looks great, but she's gotten, so she started with Botox. She's only been my client for like a month, and I've seen her every time.
Really?
I'm like, you better go home and heal, please. Go home and heal.
Say no more.
He was perfectly fine with it. And I just curved the needle to make it easier to pull out.
Bye, Marilyn.
I love it, everyone. To see you coming out. Yay.
Thank you, Nancy.
As long as they get more lateral.
You're welcome, crafting. I mean, crafting. That was. Hi, Andrea.
You'll be able to definitely tell the lift of this one this time.
Yeah, I'm so excited about the way it's looking. Yeah, it's great. You're gonna love it.
I only have a couple more.
That's fine.
This one, okay? I'm only going to finish the top border with this one.
It's not that bad. But just like that shock.
Well, I'm gonna go into the tissue now.
If when anytime you want me to move, just let me know.
Oh, you're fine. Lateral one more time, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna sit you up after this one. We'll do a little bit in the bottom. And you're about done. Looks good.
Okay, she's gonna get set up and get the bottom done a little bit.
And then I don't want you to hit your head on the light, so.
Especially since I was even laying right.
I love the procedure. She said, because I got my eyelashes done too.
Yeah. Oh, is that a procedure too?
Yeah. So she said, you look better. I was like, thanks. She said, that wasn't very nice to say, was it?
It was better than you look worse.
Right.
This is basically what you were expecting the first time.
Mm-hmm.
All right, one more, and this is one of the not fun ones. And this is all I have to put in. Okay. Open up.
Weird.
It's a bubble. It'll go down, I promise. I know exactly what you're feeling. There's a little air in there. And I had one just the other day in my own lip, and it'll go down
in
5 minutes. But yes, it does feel weird.
Yeah.
Did it tingle?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. There's another one there. Yummy.
So it's not like, let me give them a blood.
It's not going to do anything. No, ma'am. An air embolism.
Yeah.
No, it's just in your tissue and it will eventually just fizzle off.
Okay.
Now these are just boluses right in the middle, so it's going to be really fat right here.
Okay.
It's not going to stay like that. You're just going to keep pinching it, and it's just going to kind of grow. You have enough in there to where I'm going to do like 3 injections there.
Okay.
And if you just shake it like you have been, it will completely spread out.
Okay.
That way less pokes, and then... Thank you.
it's not so dramatic.
Okay, now she has all of her Juvederm in, and she's going to get a lip flip. It is interesting, Tina. She might bite you, though.
I can't tell if something else is. Sorry, I'll get it.
So when you say, like, shape it, like, how often?
I'll show you right here. Let me do the flip flip real quick.
Okay.
Now this is a little pinch.
Okay.
Right above your lip. Okay. So just put your head back. Turn towards me.
Am I bothering you any at all?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Not.
So that's Botox, right?
This is Botox.
Okay. So that's Botox. Whatever.
Last one, don't hold on. Sorry. You're okay. That's why I had you put your head against the thing. So if you didn't, you didn't take my needle with you, but you are good. Let me clean you off and we'll get your cream on you and I'll have you look in the mirror, okay? You definitely got more lift this time. You can literally, so with shaping, you can pull up. You can do your little pinch. I'll take my gloves off and do it to myself in a second. And then I always, I don't know if I showed you last time, I take a Q-tip and like kind of just hold it right here in the middle.
Okay.
And then just pull the sides up. That will help define that Cupid's bow.
Okay.
Wait till you're all done and we'll show them. Ken, I think it's because some people just keep getting more and more and more of it. Why does this look good and some people I see so puffy?
Also, it depends on filler. Like, some people need a different filler than they're actually using, and it just really depends on what the filler is. Like, if there's so many different factors, but yes, if you see it and it looks like too much, it probably is.
How long before the lip flip will show, like, and be done, ready?
The earliest people are about 3 days. It'll definitely be kicked in by 10 days.
Okay. 3 to 10 days, guys, on that.
I love your little star earrings.
Oh, thank you. I think they're, are they stars? Oh, my little ones on here?
Yeah.
Thank you. They're galaxies. I think they're the moon over here.
Yeah.
Hi, Wilma.
heart's gonna swell. Okay. I just want you to know that. It's especially if you bruise on the bottom last time, you may bruise this time. Okay. We did a little more pokes this time. We built on top of filler. When I got down in there, some filler was still a little hard in there. So filler on top of filler, it's gonna hold a little bit longer for it to settle in. Okay.
Thank you, Paw Pad. Yeah, I agree, Nancy.
No, they're big. They're bigger. They're definitely bigger. Yes.
How do they look?
Good.
Yeah?
I'm loving them.
I feel like the numbing makes it feel like
the bottom. No, she said the bottom was pretty swollen, so it's going to go down some. It's pretty big.
Okay. It will go down. It's a little too. So I did a 3-point injection. Okay. And so instead of going at all on the sides, it's just like a pocket here. You have such a pouty lip already that as that settles in, it's just going to disperse along that lip. Okay. So just make sure you're pinching. You're doing this.
Okay.
And you're using your chapstick.
Okay.
And just leave them alone today, but after tomorrow, so just keep pinching. You can even, honestly, if it's too pouty in the middle, it's behind it, and just kind of rub like this.
Okay.
Does that make sense? Yeah. You'll know exactly what I'm saying when you look in the mirror.
Okay. Like just hard?
Not necessarily have to do it hard. Just like consistent light pressure.
Okay.
Okay. Just kind of try to mold it to where you want it to go.
Okay.
Okay. And you'll be good. Okay. And then when that white spot goes away, I want you to see it, and then
that people
look a little
higher.
And
you'll see exactly what I'm talking about there too. Okay.
Come
look. Okay. You gotta pee again?
Yeah.
Oh. Thanks for watching, Sharon.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes, Ken, I will show you when she's all done.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh. Like, I promise you, the bottom lip, I know when I do the 3-point, people do get a little scared. You already know how much it'll come down, but the swelling will come out, and it will just, like, fall into the little buckets. Okay?
Alright.
Yay! What do you think of this one time? You see, like, how it builds?
Yeah.
Now you remember, don't sleep on your face or anything.
Yes.
So if you're going to touch them with a purpose, touch them with consistent pressure, either with your finger or I always suggest a chapstick just because you already know it's going to be consistent. Like yeah. That, okay.
So what did you say about shaping the dog?
So if you want to accentuate your cupid bow, I just take one something like right here and just pull up off the side.
Okay.
And then it just kind of holds it stagnant and while it just pull up on the sides there and that just helps with lift.
Okay, cool.
So, and then on the bottom here and there, just like little movements.
Okay. Do you still have my clothes at all?
I don't. Let me just make sure I'll see if I saved it on there.
You ready to show them?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? All right, guys, so they are a little swollen at the bottom, but here's a good look at them.
So those are
gonna be awesome.
Yeah, they'll go down about, I would say, 20% in size after the swelling and everything, and about 50% in color because they're very red from being poked out.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. I won't need lipstick today.
Yeah, right.
What is that little thing?
Little ice pack.
That's cute. So, a little ice pack. All right.
Yes, ma'am. And she already has the brew job from last time, and then I just started loyalty cards. If you come back after the fifth time, $50 off.
Okay, cool.
And then here is this for the lip. It's really the same exact stuff as Botox, or excuse me, as filler.
Okay.
Avoid extreme hots and colds. You don't want to drink up a straw for a little bit, okay?
Okay.
No sleeping on your face. And the only other thing is just try to sit up straight for 4 hours.
Okay.
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 Alexa, down to 2, volume 2. We do not have a card on.
Okay.
But it's only $11. We do have a card. Oh, it's just not that one.
Oh, it's a different
2302. It's the miniature solution. That would be important. So we'll do this one.
Two 5801. We appreciate you letting us film.
Absolutely. Thank you guys for coming back.
So many people were interested in the whole process. And as soon as I talk my hubby into it, I'll be back for me.
And any questions with healing, anything like that. I know that filler, like, at the beginning, it can be overwhelming because there's so many stages to the healing process.
Right.
And when you first get it done. So just any questions at all, just make sure she's just doing her molding and she's not sleeping on her face for like 3 days.
Right. Okay. Okay. Yes. I don't think I could sleep on my face if I had to.
Oh my gosh, I can.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Maybe like that. I'm thinking of face now. Okay. Yes, K&A. So people's wondering how you got trained to do this.
So I went to nursing school.
So you're a nurse as well, right?
Yes.
Are you, what are you,
I'm a
nurse practitioner or?
I'm a nurse practitioner.
A nurse?
Yeah,
okay, okay.
I'm just a registered nurse.
Registered nurse, okay.
Yep, and then I just went to, I looked up training classes, get your bachelor's.
Yeah.
If you can. And then you just look up training classes. I went to the ones that had what I thought was like the best training, at least multiple days, multiple models.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to take like an 8-hour course and get a certification when I didn't.
Right.
So. And then since then I went and I looked for jobs and then I went to like 5 or 6 trainings since then.
You seem very knowledgeable about it.
Oh, thank you. I love it. I did have a card on Calvary, but I just used that one.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you, Lost Girl. Are you ready?
Yes. I appreciate you.
Yes, thank you.
I'm excited. After I told your mom, just make sure you're not sleeping on your face. Straws are the great one. And just mold up that bottom lid.
Okay.
Keep an eye on that white line.
Okay.
I can do that.
All right,
thank you so much.
Thank you, Kelsey.
You take care.
You too. So, what was that parking situation out there?
So she said there's a little parking. Did you ever pay to do the parking?
I couldn't find anything anywhere.
If he is not out there, what time is it? After 5, you leave.
Oh, 5:30.
So you should be good.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks.
Bye.
She said there's a little parking attendant, but she said you should come in here and ask if he doesn't.
Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, it's time to go. Mmm, smell. Oh crap, it smells good out here. I wonder what that is. The car's still here, so that's a good thing. Okay, we're good. No tickets, no tow. Oh. All right, guys, we are finished. Let's look at you again since we're in the car. Yeah, she's an RN as well.
And listen, if you're in the area or if you're in, just look her up. Let her do your work. I'm very swollen, but.
Oh, looks beautiful. Oh, my Lord. I love it. Look at that. How's it feel?
Numb.
Numb?
Numb and fat.
Oh, the lip flip, they put Botox, 2 injections of Botox up above the Cupid's bow, and it causes a release or a relaxation in the muscles there. Oh, you look gorgeous. Wow, I love it.
I can't wait to see in a couple of days.
We'll have to do another video Saturday or something and go somewhere. And yeah. Everybody can see the final look. Yay. Gorgeous. All right, guys, so my battery's down to 15%, so we are going to go ahead and say goodbye. Thank you guys for watching and staying with us all this time. It was fun. I know a lot of you guys was interested in the whole process, as was I, so it was good to get up close on that. So I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. I know. Yes. Yeah, that was very interesting and informative. So, yeah, thank you guys so much. It was fun. And until next time, which will probably be me getting mine done because I know my hubby is going to go along with it, right? For Valentine's Day and all. Yeah, give me a thumbs up for yeah. All right, guys. So, we're going to go ahead and go. Thanks for watching and bye. Oops.